to hear that my family is there fine. Yeah, it makes me to be happy.
I love my kids so much.
I've got a Mozambican wife. My dream is for the two of us will be together until the end.
My family is the most thing I accomplished.
My name is Emmanuel, Kalima Emmanuel. I'm from Uganda.
My name is Eunice Tauro. I was born in Headlands, Rusape, in Zimbabwe.
My name is Benton Mofokeng.
My name is Musa. I was born in Zimbabwe.
The reason why I came here, I had a project. And that project, when I was in Kampala, I was telling myself, I can make it. I can't make it when I'm in Kampala. So I have to travel. At least if I come to South Africa, maybe I can make it.
I want to change my life for me and my family. My second daughter, she passed very well. She wants to be a nurse. So she wants to study.
I've been in Zambia. I've been in Botswana, I've been in Mozambique, but all those countries around Zimbabwe, the better one is South Africa.
I learned of Mukuru through advertising, and then I registered, and then I've been sending money since then. I can send money to M-Pesa, which is like so great.
I was told by a certain friend, there's Mukuru, which is helping people to send home. I went there and I registered. I started sending money with Mukuru and it was easy. And even today, I recommend it to my friends. After that, I even went to take a card for bank for Mukuru.
I chose Mukuru through what my friend was telling me. That is small, easy like to send money, and also they don't charge much more.
I love Mukuru, you know, because when it's easier for you to send money home, it's a good thing. It makes you happy because that day I will know that my mom is happy. She will go and buy food stuff for my family. When I send that amount, that's what they get.
And then I send my wife money to help her out and to help build our place.
Let's say when I send money to Kampala, I take some to help my family because they are still in school.
It's not easy for anyone. I can't buy clothes for my kids only. When I buy things, I make sure that all 14 of them must have something.
And now we are also sending grocery by Mukuru. I'm in the text, when I'm at home, at midnight, can just select the things which I want and pay.